first for the naughty list this year. Stay there. How about an elf?
They actually
had a
full.
Yeah.
So
as well as the tub and toilet area. My hello. Oh, there's my face. Hello. You know, we have our television. This is a room with two queen size beds, and then we can see it's actually dark outside for the atrium view. And I'll show you where the Christmas tree is as well. The atrium view is definitely the way to go. You have the waterfall, there's the Christmas tree, and I'm loving all of these lights and lanterns. And they have Christmas trees spread out throughout the resort. But something that we just visited and noticed is over by Moore in the Key West part, there are floating Christmas trees over there.